When you want to work on documents in UBbox with others, just add them as collaborators on a folder, and any files contained in that folder will be available for them to access and edit. To get started, log into UBbox and click on the folder you want to give people access to. Click the folder title at the top of the browser window and select Collaborators from the drop-down menu. Click Invite Collaborators and then provide the email addresses of anyone you want to invite. You can also set the desired invitee permissions and an optional message to send along with the invite. Click Learn More for more information on the different access levels. Last, click Send Invite. Anyone you invited will receive an email with a link to accept your invitation. If they are not part of UB, they will receive an invitation to sign up for a free box.com account, since a Box account is required to collaborate. For more videos and step-by-step instructions on using UBbox, visit the UBIT website. For more help, contact the UBIT Help Center by phone at 716-645-3542, online at buffalo.edu/UBIT/help, or at one of our walk-up locations on off campus. Thanks for watching.